All right, now those five monkeys who escaped from a private collection down in Cincinnati. This is cell phone video of them nesting in trees at a cemetery there. Police and volunteers searched the area, managed to keep the monkeys in one basic area, but so far, animal officers are still trying to capture all five primates. And as you can well imagine, the story has gone viral on Facebook and other social media, so we will keep you posted.